Everyone, welcome to the altcoin of the day and also the trading tip of the week. The altcoin of the weekend is Tezos with the ticker symbol XTZ. Not to be confused with XTC of the Dutch product, of course. XTZ Tezos number 10 with a market cap of almost $1.2 billion. It's quite a big top 10 coin, 168 being traded, and here on the weekly chart that we see the price at around $1.57, and here it is $1.82, $1.92. That's a very strong resistance area. Of course, it went already more than 50% up from the November, but still did more than double, and on the top from the Swiss developer and issuer of EPs, exchange traded products, and they understand the Holland also Tezos and Tezos was taking more than in the investing in the sky so-called dividend scheme, but the staking scheme, and you can also proceed. This is good. For people who would like to trade on Tezos itself, it's quite interesting at this moment, 1.50, 1.60 to buy some coins for the longer term and positions, and it could be possible for us that we will unfold in the coming year. We've seen high in 2018 actually. Even more in January was 12. That's quite a lot of time. Not possible, of course, but first stage